I don't wanna die though, I don't wanna die.
What's it worth? Well, nothing I can't handle. We're gonna be saving our money now, as I think we're gonna be okay in terms of defense. Unless they start attacking us with like something crazy.
All clear. It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Let's go land there. And let's go mine there.
Fair enough.
Alright. This Reaper force is gonna be finding some more money. Basically like scavengers.
Certainly.
Pimping scavengers. Sorry, just scratching my eyes. Good thing there's no roaches here. Why? They would have so much range. Good thing they throw grenades. Reapers are pretty good against buildings, believe it or not. Or, obviously, actually. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Mineral field depleted. This is under attack.
Oh, shit. Not good, not good, not good.
It's go time.
Oh, lost a lot of units there. I feel good. Na 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 na. I knew that I would now. Na 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 na. I feel good.
Fair enough.
Alright.
Your bid worked fast. We've already got half the minerals we need.
Yes, I know. Because I am good. I'm
mineral field.
What you call a good, good collector. Hello! Is there anything else here?
Oh. Let's do this.
Mineral field depleted.
You gonna give me orders?
Oh, what happened? Oh. Why? Okay, I guess we could do this one. All of them go here. And half of you, some go here. Whoops, messed that up.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright. Reaper fun, Reaper fun. Wow, we have to go all the way here for money now?
I'm going. Oh yeah, baby. Yes, indeed.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
The life of the Reaper man.
Get some extra kills here. Well, I guess this map is good for Reapers as there's a lot of cliff edges. It's really easy. And we can probably just sit here for a little bit while I land this guy for about 10 seconds since I forgot about him.
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Hmm.
I scanned for mineral outcrops before we landed. Sending more data to you now.
On the way. Fair enough. I'm going.
You know what? We're gonna have to leave now. I apologize.
We could use some help here. You're a bomb.
Got something for me to kill.
Will do.
Seismic activity is increasing. Caution is advised.
Oh, crap.
Nothing.
Lost some Reapers there.
Reaper has arrived.
Alert. Lava surge imminent. Evacuate low ground immediately.
Okay. There should be like one area with like a lot of stuff. Maybe that area right there. That'll be helpful.
Fear the Reaper man.
At least these Reapers cannot die as long as I don't. Oh wait, they're okay on this land. Oh, I should have known. The Zerg buildings here.
It is now safe to proceed with mining operations.
Losing a little bit of Reapers, but it will be okay. Looking for money. Woo! Look at all this. Oh crap. Alright. Let's do our last ditch effort. Just find stuff. Oh! Oh, crap.
Armed and ready.
Okay. Don't really need to do much else. I'm pretty much just gonna be okay getting this much. Should also lift these, possibly. And I'll actually move over there. Load up a couple of these SCVs.
What's it worth? Agreed.
Probably don't need any more gas anyway. Oh, some free minerals.
Almost done, Mr. Rena. Just a few more minerals to
Aha! Hello. Hello there. Hello there. Okay, we can go back in the base and try and hunt some more. Or check this area here. Maybe there is some stuff. I know there actually is something. Wait, there's a Reaper almost done. I'll go back to that in a second. Man, I just need to fly in here and grab some stuff. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh, I didn't get that far. And that wasn't even worth all those kills.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay, now that we have these Reapers, pretty much almost done, so I can probably just finish mining off this one patch here. Just need 80 more. Yeah, we're done.
GG!
Doing well there, Mr. Rena.
Oh my god.
We got traces of more minerals over on the other side of the canyon.
Bug just flew over my face.
Alright, boys, nice work. We got what we came for. Now let's get out of this hellhole.
Finished already. You really are as good as they say, Mr. Rena. I'm thinking you and I got a lot more business we can be talking about.
Oh! Kill Brutalisk with lava. Oh, kill him with the lava? Damn, I should have thought of that. Locate all of Tosh's crew. Didn't really do that either. Okay, so we finished that mission pretty easily. Reaper Heaven. Reaper Pwnage. I went to buy one of these energy drinks called Nos yesterday. I was looking for the bottle, but they only had the can. I guess they switched recently. But I bought two, and then the guy was like, you should never drink more than one per day. I guess. I've drank like three a day before. Not a per day.
Nice work, sir. The payoff from Redstone really got us back on our feet.
Why is that Tosh guy bored?
He wanted to talk to you in person, sir. Something about conducting more business ventures together.
You do any digging on him?
Of course. And he's no pirate. Rumor has it he's a renegade ghost. And until he vanished, he was one of the Dominion's top assassins. Now Manx hates him almost as much as he hates you.
Well, I like this guy already. Just the same, we'd best keep an eye on him.
Yes, sir.
In the cantina. Well, like I was saying, I've had a couple of those drinks before. Not specifically the Nos one, but like Rockstar and Monster, and like a couple per day back then. And that was fine. I guess it kind of drew me out.
You ever heard of a guy named Gabriel Tosh?
Only rumors. Way I hear it, he was mixed up in some covert branch of the Ghost Program that produced some real scary badasses. Word was, Tosh snapped and went rogue. I'd play it real cool with that can. He'd cut your throat soon as look at you.
I've dealt with rogue ghosts before. It's the one still working for Manx I got a problem with.
Well, let's take a look at the news, shall we? There's actually a portrait that you can unlock if you watch every single news broadcast, and I think I missed one or two already, so we're actually going to be doing it every time now. Looks like there's an eye pistol on the screen right now, but...
Donnie Vermilion, UNN, your first, last, and only stop for the truth. Tonight, our own Kate Lockwell uncovers a secret shadow war waged by our brave Dominion ghosts against a ruthless hidden enemy.
Thanks, Donnie. I'm talking live with a specialist in the Dominion. I understand that you and your comrades have been against a group of What can you tell us about that?
Well, Kate, I'm not allowed to say much, but I can tell you, and his allies will not. We expect them very soon.
I think we'll all sleep a little better tonight, knowing our Dominion forces are watching over us. For UNN, I'm Donnie Vermillion.
I didn't really understand exactly what the hell they said there. What were they bleeping out? I know they were bleeping out, like, their names and stuff, but what else would... What? Alright, let's check the lab. Might be able to get some new Zerg research done today. Actually, it's gonna be right there. Crap. Okay, maybe next time. Let's see if this has grown any, although I don't think so. Yeah, it doesn't look like.
Just out of curiosity, I did some tests on the minerals from Redstone. I thought you should know I found trace quantities of Jorium, a rare crystal with very unique properties.
I'm all ears, Doc. What kind of properties?
Jorium resonates at the same frequency as certain brainwaves. It's been theorized that it could be used to stimulate brain activity or even produce psionic abilities in human subjects.
What the hell does Tosh want that for?
To make an army of ghosts? Maybe, possibly. I mean, you're Jim Raynor, I'm just the edge. Oh wait, I'm not the educator. Or the commander. All Reapers! Anti-personal charge with a large blast radius. Remember those? Those are from the pre-beta, like, showcasing videos, like gameplay videos, where the Reapers were able to drop, like, a bomb on the ground and then explodes a little later. Plus one range. I'm actually going to favor Reapers quite a bit. Ooh, SCVs. Multiple SCVs can simultaneously... Wow. That's weird. That's Warcraft 3 style. SCVs repair twice as fast. That's actually pretty interesting. But, that one's actually pretty interesting, too. But I'm gonna go with the Reaper upgrades. Why? I don't know. Because it's awesome? What else, man? Alright, we're not going back to the cantina, we're going back to the bridge. Maybe chat up our friend Tosh here, who looks kinda creepy standing here like that.
Ah, he is the man. We make a good team, me and you.
Why are you here, Tosh? Our business is done unless you got something else for me.
Yeah, I got another job for us on a world called Belshia. Interested?
Maybe. But what's in it for me? Piracy ain't exactly my chosen path.
Everyone knows Jim Raynor wants to put the hurt on Mengsk. I can help you with that. I can help you big time.
I'll think about it. For the time being, welcome aboard the Hyperion. We'll talk later.
Interesting. So, stay tuned for the next episode, and we're going to be getting on with campaign mission number 10, I believe. So, peace out.